where there is righteousness
in the heart,
there is beauty in the character.
When there is
beauty in the character,
there is
harmony in the home.
Harmony in the home.
When there is
harmony in the home,
there is
order in the nation.
When there is
order in the nation,
there is peace in the world.
Friends, did you see
one unique situation? If you have one quality,
beauty in the character possible,
harmony in the home is possible,
order in the name is possible,
and peace in the world is possible.
What is that one quality?